three students are talking about a casual wear day.
Tomorrow is our casual wear day. I am so excited.
Me too. I like wear casual clothes more than school uniform.
So do I. Maybe because of the material of school uniform.
They are made of polyester.
What's the point here?
You don't know about the material, tell me.
For polyester, it's not so comfortable when coming into cotton or skin.
Oh, I see. Anyway, what are you two going to wear tomorrow?
I am going to wear a patterned sweater with tight jeans.
I am going to wear checkered t-shirt and pleated tops.
My sweater is made of wool. It is comfortable.
The t-shirt is made of felt. It's also very cold. How about you?
I haven't made up my mind. I most probably go for t-shirt and jeans.
I look forward to the coming of our casual wear day.
Me too.
In classroom, some students want to know the theme of the fashion show held on school casual wear day.
Do you know what's the theme for our fashion show tomorrow?
There are three things we can design our clothes, namely environment, space, and traditional chic.
Why do you want to know you want to join the show?
No, of course not. Just thinking or watching or not.
So interested?
Yes, especially the traditional chic.
Same here, I want to see Chen Sam.
I am interested in environment, see how the theme can be integrated in our clothes.
Good, let's go to fashion show together.
The organizing committee members of the fashion show are preparing prizes for the winners in a shopping mall.
Our fashion show is coming. What should we get for the winners?
How about some stationery?
But this is not related to our show.
What about clothes or accessories?
That's brilliant. What is the budget?
It's about 1,000. I think we can have 3 to 4 items.
How about a dress?
Not so good. What if the winners are boys?
It's better to have something like t-shirt.
With words I love LSP printed on it.
Any other things?
A set of sports shoes from the champion.
Alright, t-shirts for the first runner-up.
Or a cap of second runner-up.
Okay, so let's go shopping now.
Sure, let's go.
The fashion show kicks off.
Welcome to our fashion show. Today our first design is from Michael Lur.
The top is a plain hoodie sweater with a cap. The bottom is the blue legging with
They are all in contact. Make it comfortable and trendy.
The second one is designed by Amy Chen. Traditional Shen Sang with a striped scarf.
Here comes our last burner seat.
Look, it's shiny.
Yes, it is a piece of silvery outfit.
Look at the shoes. It's made of canvas.
Yeah, it's fancy. This concludes our show. Let the judges do their job.
The results will be announced later today.
Hope you enjoy the show. Goodbye.
Yeah.